Are you already in? Hello, everybody, and welcome to a new series, Snapshot, 1.12 Snapshot. Are you in the blacksmith shop already?
Yeah.
What did you get?
I got some stuff. My stuff. They still have the emperor dressed like an emperor and have very nice things.
Okay. Alright, no cursing, this is a family-friendly channel.
Just like your... Okay, alright. Let's go. Oh, there's just... Oh, the village continues over here.
Yeah. It is. What did you think?
That I gave up. Oh, look at that house up there.
What
it's not peaceful or easy. Cool.
That is a funny looking farm.
Oh, there's a green villager that does nothing.
Oh, I remember these guys. Oh, and this is like a ridiculous village.
I know, we're starting our base.
Not here.
I hear a boy.
Oh, I'm not starting
my base. Do the road border thing like Minecraft did.
What?
Stop recording.
Oh, that it expands?
Yeah,
over time?
Pause recording.
Alright, we're doing the same world border thing that Minecraft did. It's like expanding over short, over a long amount of time. From 500 to 2,500.
It's from 250 to 10,000, but you're close enough.
Eh. That's the same general idea. So we're just gonna
harvest. When it gets to 10,000, we'll just... Alright, you got some wood by these trees. Go fast craft,
trees, because it's warmer. Alright.
Oh, it's what you learned. Okay. You can only, it's only craft stuff that you've learned. Alright. Cool.
Crafting recipes like that you've learned?
I think so. There doesn't seem to be any here. Alright. I don't, the statistics doesn't work for some reason.
Did I not get getting wood? Oh. Did I get it on the other? Oh. Oh, is
it? Oh, you don't get achievements. You don't get achievements anymore. It's advancements.
What?
Are you confused yet?
Okay, there doesn't seem to be anything here. I don't get how that works.
Yeah, pretty
simple. Okay, I might hate 1.12. Might.
But you don't hate 1.9, okay.
I mean, the 1.9 combat was actually good.
Way better
but
than
it was so much of a change for people that they hated it.
I like 1.9 PvP better than 1.8.
Yeah, me too. So... We're gonna have separate bases, right?
If you want it.
Alright, let's see here.
Alright. So, let's get some meat here.
I have no idea how the advancement systems work, so...
Me neither. Alright. I got some wood here. Let me craft...
Oh my gosh, there's a castle on top of the mountain. That is... freaking amazing.
I know where I'm putting my base. Also, that's not a castle, it's a church, but...
Church on top of the hill, yeah.
Which makes even more sense.
But that village is ridiculously awesome.
CPA, Mr. Dokraptor. Oh, wait. This is a Snapshot server.
This is...
Oh, there's a dungeon! Whoa!
Where?
Whoa!
That is legit.
Oh my goodness.
My goodness.
There's an actual dungeon here. I'm stuck. You can't do this to me, zombie. In this chest. Hold on.
Okay, you're so far ahead of me right now. I'm just gonna start doing stuff. So yeah, how do advancements even work?
How did you spawn in here?
Who? How does who spawn in where?
Oh, baby zombie! Baby zombie! Baby zombie! Baby zombie!
Alright, you're gonna die soon. Let's,
Okay, I'm okay.
There doesn't seem to be anything here. I don't-
Get out of here, baby zombie!
So they've gotten rid of achievements entirely.
Burn!
You failed! Now that zombie
is
armor.
Okay, I'm gonna turn on keep inventory.
Yeah, turn on keep inventory. Okay. But no, this crafting system is good. I like this crafting system. But it reeks too much of console.
What do you mean?
It smells too much like console edition.
What does that supposed to mean?
Because console editions have, like, such simplified crafting systems. I guess no one's going to be switching to 1.12 anytime soon.
Yeah, pretty much everyone will be. Because of compatibility, and people will request it.
Oh, I don't see anyone playing UHC in this.
No one plays UHC in 1.9, so. I've made a huge mistake.
Some people play UHC in 1.11, but specifically Minecraft.
What do you mean?
I mean, they play the UHC in 1.11.
Stop it. How did you get me through the fence?
You failed. Again. I'd love to see your base at some time. Also, I might record while you're not on, and you can get on while I'm not on. Let's just let that be a thing we can do. It's about to be night. I don't want to die.
No, I've already died twice.
Wait, their statistics don't work.
Yeah, I told you that. They don't work.
Wait, we should have a death counter. We should have a death scoreboard.
That's it, real quick.
Work on that real quick. And we should have hearts and tab.
Right.
We should have those two things. Actually, hearts and tab, never mind. Not that. If you want, we can have hearts and tab. Ooh, it is night. I'm going to go underground.
Oh.
Was it always green? I think it was blue for a second there.
Back in a second.
Okay. Alright, we gotta get some torches in here. I do not know how to solo things. Alright, I need to find some coal quickly. Or else I might as well die. I hear a bat. Bat means caves. Caves mean ores. Or how about we just get some iron? That's a good thing, I guess. This is so dark. Hello? Hello? Why can't you talk? You're muted. Oh, okay. Failed. Okay. Okay. Oh. Alright. Also, we're using Slack and not Discord. day. I don't know. It's so dark, I don't even know. I wonder. It might be. Okay. Oh, I have to actually take it out. Okay. I see. That makes sense. Edo. Okay. Okay. All right, there goes Chew. Let's get some slime balls. All right, I suck at solo commentating. There we go. Chew is now playing free silk. Huh. All right. Okay. I just need to. I cannot find any coal. This is troubling. This is bad. Let's see. How close is it today? How about we do that? Sure. That world border idea was good. Well, I mean, we stole it from Minecraft, but don't tell anyone. I'm supposed to go up for a reason. This new crafting system is trippy. It's gonna take time for me to get used to it. I mean, it's a good idea, in principle, but I think people are gonna have to take a lot of time to get used to it. Alright. Hey, man. Let's fight. Okay. Guess I should build a base. Maybe I should on the mountain? I don't know. Should just build a house on the mountain. Apple. Eh. All right. I have plenty of wood now. There we go. I guess she didn't build a base yet. Who needs food when you can just... Like, library is literally in food. How have these people been living here for so long? Did they just, like, crawl out of their door? Even though that's not human... Even though that's not possible in Minecraft? Oh, that farm up there. No one's gonna get up there for a while. Eh. Lag. Eh. A group of villagers is called a herd. Getting to the top of this is a pain. We need to make it easier somehow. Ooh. Eh. I've gotten up to the church. All right. Oh, you can see the clouds from up here. Oh, that was the farm. Okay. I'm just gonna eat carrots. Man, this mountain is gorgeous, honestly. I bet as soon as I go in here, I'll find coal somewhere. Maybe, maybe not. Maybe not. Okay. Oh, there's some. Right there. One, you gotta be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me, right, meow? Cannot reach up there. There we go. All right. This is gonna be good. All the way up here. Next is to the house. Make a little cobblestone. One. I need a shovel. Shovel? Yes. Alright, let's start these smelting with my one coal. Right at the clouds. This tree's gonna have to go sometime or later. Video settings, clouds. There we go. Okay. 3, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay. The acacia doors? Maybe. I don't really like them. Actually, they're pretty good. Alright, so this house is gonna look pretty bad. Maybe I need to go get some sand to make some windows and stuff. Not gonna have enough. Well, just gonna have an incomplete roof then. Cooked pork chop. Yeah. Okay, we need a good way up and down. Okay, so this part's fine. This part's still fine. I guess okay, I guess. Just walk it up this part. Pumpkins! There's pumpkins. Just gonna make myself pass back down. And I'll make a better way. Soon enough. Yeah, it's not very good. But there's pumpkins. Pumpkins, I say. Alright, I'm gonna end off the episode here, guys. Thanks for watching.